Did you know that you can grill this mushroom, which tastes like chicken, and use this mushroom to light a fire?